I'm Janie Evans. I'm from Hot Springs, and I'm supporting Senator Lincoln to keep her as chair of the Agricultural Committee, but also to keep her working for Arkansans across the state and for women in business. For those of you who don't know, many of us rely on child care and child care assistance. She's been working hard for us. Thank you.